Got that front riff. That would be the notes, but dime style. Going a half note shy, bending up to it. And doing the slide slur thing again. Slide with a bend. Chorus going on the clammy pedal, which is giving it kind of a rotary sound, and then I tripled it with a harmony. I believe it's 3 frets up. Of course, it's always one of them things right off the top of the cuff, you know, it's like, psh, there it is, sounds good, leave it alone, perfect. So. Bends in there all the time too. Hear that Texas in there? I'm trying to over exaggerate it for you so you can check it out. Thank you. steps a lot, you know? Say if it's A, I'll play A flat and bend up to it. A lot of that stuff. Since I taught guitar lessons. Just kidding. Actually, it has been about fucking 20 years. 15 years. Something like that. Lost a couple in there somewhere. Make sure this thing's rolling. Let's get the old man back in the chair here. Okay, goddamn electric. Starts off in F sharp. This thing's all out of fucking tempo. Perfect. Bar. So it's a bend and a dump. The fucking bend on the motherfucker. Check it out. Gotta let it rip. I'm back. God damn. I love it, man. Fucking write these songs and don't even think nothing about them. I mean, kick ass on them, record them and whatnot. And then mix on them for a while and you don't even think about how the motherfuckers go. Then sitting here going, wait a minute, was that? So Nick, you're making me relearn my songs. Thanks a lot. That's the lead. what the pattern is. It's just one of them heat of the moment things. Whatever comes out, you know? It's all the way up there, and I know it's tough to do that. You gotta have a couple shots for each attempt and shit. So, what's it going to, the grind part after that? Out, and Kerry takes it. Well, whatever the hell he does, he's all out there with it. I gotta go get a beer, man. I'm out of here, man. Fucking Jesus Christ. Alright, Nick, this video's for me and you. Up everybody else's. Fucking up this lights right here in my fucking face all night. Fuck this motherfucker. Alright. Booking.